16, 12, 17, right, line of point.
Forward, send American 240s with you, level 6,000 vectors for 17.
American 240, Fort Worth Center, rate of contact at 6,000. Descend and maintain 5,000 on the present heading. Join the 17 Center localizer.
Down to 5,000. Join the 17 Center localizer, American 240.
That is 16-12, RNAV to spare, runway 17 right, clear for takeoff.
RNAV to spare, clear for takeoff, runway 16-12.
American 240, descend and maintain 3,000.
And descend and maintain 3,000, American 240 has a field.
American 240, cleared visual, runway 17 center approach.
Cleared for the visual, 17 center approach.
That is 16-12, ready to contact, climb the SID, maintain flight level 390.
Climb the SID, maintain 390, and that is 16-12.
American 240, 17 center, clear to land, wind 210 at 6.
Cleared to land, 17 center, American 240.
Good afternoon, Fort Worth Center, Cessna 172, 776, Charlie Romeo, information whiskey, 2,400 for 2,100, like the RNAV GPS for Addison.
November 776, Charlie Romeo, just confirm you want the RNAV, runway 16?
Hey, firm, I'd like to practice VFR RNAV for Addison.
Atlanta Center, Delta 1773, DFW, request IFR clearance to Atlanta.
Delta 1773, Fort Worth Center, clearance and request standby. November 776, Charlie Romeo, maintain VFR to below 2,500, and you clear the RNAV, runway 16 approach.
Alright, at or below 2,500, clear to RNAV approach, information whiskey for 776, Charlie Romeo.
Delta 1773, cleared to the Atlanta International Airport, Triton 3 departure, loose transition, then is filed. Climb via the SID. Departure's gonna be with me, Squawk 2 Tree 1-2.
Okay, Delta 1773, Atlanta, Triton 3, loose SID. Climb via the SID, departure with you, 2-3-1-2, Delta 1773.
Delta 1773, read back correct, 17 right for departure, information Alpha's current, altimeter 3003. Mecca 240, welcome to DFW, right one able.
And we're clear 17 center, holding short of the right, going to Terminal Charlie.
Mecca 240 cross, 17 on Kilo 8, Kilo 8 into the ramp, have a good day.
Cleared across, Kilo 8 onto the ramp, American 240, thank you.
American 1590, Fort Worth Center, Squawk 2276.
2276, American
American 1590, ready to contact 95 miles south of Cedar Creek VOR, flight level 380. Pilot's discretion, descend via the Barry 1 arrival, the DFW altimeter 3003.
Okay, check altimeter 3003, descend by the Bailey arrival for a minute.
6 Charlie Romeo, the Addison altimeter. I just had it and I lost it. The Addison altimeter is 3005, runway 16, clear for the option.
Alright, clear for the option for 776 Charlie Romeo and 3005 on altimeter. Center 776 Charlie Romeo is going to make this full stop.
76 Charlie Romeo, runway 16, clear to land.
Clear to land for 15, 776 Charlie Romeo.
Delta 1773, runway 17 right, taxi via Kilo and Echo Golf.
17 right, Kilo, Echo Golf, and we got the ATIS, but we couldn't pick it up on voice.
And I don't know what's up with that. Something with audio for Batson, probably.
Hey, Fort Worth Center, 776 Children Move, this is Cliff Act.
Fort Worth Center is gone.
Yeah, just realized that. Thanks.
Oh, good. Okay.